Now I know with this next one I'm going to lose a lot of you, but stick with me because I think a lot of the negative reception around this next character has been blown way out of proportion. Alright, this time we've got Avin Jogia playing Leon Kennedy, and yeah, Leon's kind of an oaf in this movie. Maybe even seemingly incompetent at times, but I don't think everybody understands why that is, because when I watched this movie, and mind you, I had seen a lot of people's reviews of the movie before I went to go see it, and everybody pretty much said the same thing. He was an idiot, he was the butt of every joke, he didn't seem like somebody who would even be a cop because he was bad at it. But here's what they don't tell you in their reviews. When we first meet Leon, he wakes up in a hotel, hungover, bottles of booze just everywhere. The dude is a heavy fucking drinker. Just like Leon's original backstory, except substitute the bad breakup with just absolutely hating his fucking life. Now in the movie, Leon's dad is somebody high up on the force who keeps covering for Leon even though he keeps fucking up. Now, I don't know if anyone out there still remembers what context clues are, but if we were to use them, we could safely assume this is probably why he drinks. His dad's probably an asshole, and I bet he hates his life, so he drowns his woes at the bottom of a bottle. He's not really incompetent, he's not really an idiot like people say, he's just a fucking drunk. I mean, for most of the beginning of the movie, he's just trying to sleep off a hangover. Every review I saw, they exaggerated how bad Leon's character actually was, and yeah, he's not the same Leon from the game at all. But this Leon isn't as bad as they said either. I didn't have a problem with Avin as Leon, and I really didn't have a problem with his version of Leon. Sure, I would have much rather have seen a video game accurate version of Leon too, but when you think about it, Chris and Leon are really the same characters in terms of personality, and if we learned anything from the Mortal Kombat reboot and why Johnny Cage was not allowed to be in the film, then it only makes sense that they would have changed Leon's character just a bit. I guess that makes Chris the ultimate fan favorite over Leon though, because surely you wouldn't change a beloved fan favorite character like that if they were the top dog in the fan community. That would just be crazy.